You know, I just got my keyboard, and this is a IX300, and I was lucky enough to get it. It is a $800, I think $700 to $800 keyboard. I was able to get it for $179, and I wasn't too sure what it could do when I first got it. But let me tell you something. This is a beautiful, awesome keyboard, and it allows me to just sit here when I'm just into myself or into my music, and I just play. And I'm really not playing nothing in particular. I'm just going over the keyboard and just seeing what it can do. And I set it up where my bass is up here and my keys are down here. It was layered with a set of strings. So give it a more fuller feel. If I had drum playing, it would be a little better. But I just want y'all to see what I do sometimes when I am, sometimes when I'm melancholy. Well, I am just in a good way, or sometimes even in a bad way. I use this as an escape.